Good morning, children. Today we will learn about chapter number 12, that is rocks and minerals. At first we will learn about rocks that are very hard solid parts of the earth. Rocks are of different sizes and shapes. Some rocks are big and some are small. In our day-to-day life, we use the word rocks for large rocks and stone for those that are small in size. Stones generally cut out of rocks near the rivers, there are big rocks as well as small and round stones called pebbles. In short, we can say that small pieces of rocks are called as pebbles. Types of rocks. There are different types of rocks, that is hard rocks and soft rocks. Some example of hard rocks are like marble, granite, sandstones. From marble, we use to make statues. From sandstone, we use to make pavement. And from granite, we use to make granite floor. And for soft rocks, some example of soft rocks are slate, shale, chalk and rock salt. These are the some examples of soft rocks. Now we will learn about use of examples of soft rocks. First one, slate. From slate, we used to make roofs, tiles and writing slates. And by shell, we used to make bricks and paints. And by using chalk and limestones, we use to make writing chalks. And rock salt is using in flavoring our food. When rocks break into small pieces and then it forms soil. And we know that soil are very useful for growing crops. And without crops, we can't imagine our life. Now we will learn about minerals. Rocks are made up of minerals. A mineral is very useful substance found inside the earth. Some important minerals are gold, silver, copper, iron, mica, diamond, graphite and coal. Gold and silver we know very well that are used in making jewelry. And the diamond, it is very hard, which is used to make jewelry, as well as we use this to cut glasses. Graphite. Graphite is a soft black mineral. We can see it on the lead of a pencil. It is used for making lead in pencil. Coal. Coal is used to burn fire and produce electricity. With the help of coal, thermal power plant, we use electricity. We use to produce electricity. China clay, it is used for making crockery, paper and electric vials. And talc is used in talcum powder. And some more examples like gemstones. Gemstones are hard minerals. They are used in making jewelry and are very expensive. Few examples of gemstones are ruby, emerald, garnet and sapphire. They are polished and made into different sizes and shapes so that we can use them to make our jewelry. Thank you.